Hey everyone, Rob Franek, Editor-in-Chief here at the Princeton Review, and I'm here today to talk to you about what you can do with your biology degree, whether or not you're deciding to follow a pre-med track or otherwise. Friends, the short answer is there are a ton of possibilities out there, and we together are going to cover several of them today on this very segment. So, if you're just plain old fascinated by plants and animals and passionate about preventing the extinction of endangered species, and you've been considering a career in science, in medicine, and government for some time now, then simply put, this video is handmade for you. Now, as a biology major, you'll spend 4 years studying the role of living organisms, their function, and of course their characteristics. You'll be taking courses in everything from ecology and evolution to genetics, to biostatistics, to biochemistry, to human anatomy, and of course, marine biology. You will also get a ton of hands-on learning opportunities, as you'll often find yourself learning both inside as well as outside the classroom, analyzing and collecting data in research labs and the outdoors as well. Now, as I alluded to in the beginning preamble of this video, biology is also a fantastic and extremely popular major for pre-med students, according to the Association of American Medical Colleges, that's the AAMC, more than half of all medical school applicants major in biology. That said, and feel no pressure from us, friends, we can't speak to your parents if medical school is not in your future to-do list plans, but that all said, after 4 rigorous years of scientific study, we can confidently say that your biology degree will prepare you for more than medical school alone. You will graduate with plenty of highly coveted skills, including laboratory and research skills. And let's remember that employers in STEM fields need graduates that understand how to define problems and design experiments and, of course, conduct research. Employers also look for folks with strong technical communication skills. Biology graduates can get paid and paid very well to explain complex ideas to a non-technical audience. The ability to summarize scientific findings with charts, with graphs, and other visual aids in a way that non-science professionals can understand is a skill unique to STEM majors. Now, you'll also develop advanced quantitative and data analysis skills focused on your ability to use software and statistical tests to predict outcomes and model, your research findings. Without a doubt, friends, they will prepare you for a wide range of careers in science and healthcare and business and, of course, government. And those are just to name a few of the many, many employable skills that you'll gain as a biology major. And that's not all. According to the U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics, STEM fields are expected to grow 8% by 2029. That's over 2 times faster than all other occupations, which will grow at a measly less than 4% in the next decade. This means that the biology graduates can look forward to fast-growing and lucrative STEM careers, including positions, number one on my list, biochemists, designing studies for the development of new drugs and medications. Now, environmental scientists, protecting the environment and identifying health hazards through scientific research. Medical scientists, discovering new approaches to treatment and disease prevention. Biological technicians, conducting tests and experiments in academic as well as medical labs at universities and hospitals. Of course, microbiologists, studying some of the smallest life forms, including bacteria and algae and fungus. And folks, that all said, many biology graduates opt out of traditional roles as scientists and technicians in favor of roles in sales, in marketing, in education, in public policy, and in law. You'll find quite a number of biology graduates working as health policy analysts, where you can find or you could chart a career in public policy, evaluating laws and government programs related to health and medicine, and of course, the environment. A medical writer. Folks, this is an incredible career, an exceptional career for biology majors who love writing about science. In this role, you will be writing articles and technical manuals and, of course, technical documents, all related to healthcare and other scientific topics. A pharmaceutical sales representative. If you're interested, friends, in traveling for work, then this role will allow you, without question, to travel to doctor's offices and hospitals and other healthcare facilities, selling pharmaceutical products to medical professionals. Next, an attorney. You could use your biology degree as a lawyer to specialize in patents and intellectual property, medical malpractice, or environmental law. Of course, this means that you'll eventually need to go to law school, but be that as it may, friends, suffice it to say that this list of possible occupations goes on and on. And I'll hit just one more before we wrap up today's segment. A teacher. Folks, if you're interested in education, you should also consider a career as a biology teacher. And again, friends, these are just a few of the many, many careers besides medical school available to you if you choose a major in biology. And friends, if you are a current or aspiring biology major, then leave us a comment and let us know what you plan to do with your biology degree. As always, thank you so much for watching these videos. Please do subscribe to our channel if you haven't already for the latest and the greatest updates about college and test prep and career information and life skills and a whole lot more. Rob Franek, Editor-in-Chief here at the Prince Review, signing off for today. Be well.